Hi, it's Jennifer. Thank you for joining for our core workout. We'll get started in about 1 minute. How's everybody doing? Happy Friday. What am I saying? So I do have a question. Have you guys like started any new workout during this quarantine? Being totally honest, I am not a runner at all, and I have started running like two to three times a week, and I've been forcing my dog to go with me. And my son, who's actually sitting here, he's the one who's been helping me. He's my IT person. He's actually started working out during this quarantine, and I'm incredibly proud of him because it's something that's taken him outside of his comfort zone, and he is not, doesn't typically like to do it, but I typically like to say you play for pride, not prize, so you can't purchase that. So we're gonna get started in a second. I'll leave you with that. We are gonna warm up with that core. We'll start standing, we'll do that balance work in. Hi, Andrew. How's it going? My brother-in-law's watching. We'll stand, we'll start out on the mat, and then our first part is going to be some balance work, and then we'll get down on the mat and we'll start working that core, traditional core stuff. And that's kind of it. So it's 10:30, so let's get the party started. Hopefully, got the music going. So we're just gonna start out on the mat, on our backs. So we're gonna bring our legs up into tabletop. Go ahead and press your hands into your quads into your hands, and just kind of press it. Don't move anything, right? So everything is really stable, but you're pressing really hard those hands into those quads, and those quads are pushing back. Really just trying to activate that core. Hold it here. You got four. Here for 3. I'm gonna set my timer at 2 and 1. So go ahead and rest for just a second, and we're just gonna repeat that one more time. In 3. In 2 and 1. So go ahead and set it up and press. So if this is too much for you, go ahead and lay your head, neck, and shoulders onto the mat. Really, no problem. We just modify if anything's just too much. Hold it here for about 10 more seconds. Press, press, press. You got 4. Here for 3. 2 and 1. So we're going to bring it over into that tabletop position. So you're shoulders in line with your wrist, your hips are in line with your knees. We're going to go ahead and bring your right foot back, left arm forward, pressing your foot towards whatever's behind you and reaching out as long as you can. Hold it here. Square those hips to the mat. You're here for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down. Reset. Opposite leg, opposite arm. Again, reach. And extend that leg out as far as you can. Hold it, hold it, hold it. We're here for 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're just going to add on to this real quick. Pressing that right leg back again, left arm forward. We're going to bring it in and squeeze. So extend and then reach it in. You're doing great. Don't forget 3. You're here for 4. 3, 2, 1 more. Reset, opposite side. So let's extend and in. You have 4. Here for 3, 2, and 1. So again, just reset. We're going to go right into a bear plank. So we're in this tabletop. We're just going to hover those knees off the mat, and we're just going to hold it. So you're pressing the hands into the mat. Toes are still on the ground. Hold it, hold it, hold it. You got about 10 seconds, and then we'll stand it up. Here for 5. Hold it for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop it down. Just set it back in those heels real quick for child's pose. And then we're going to go ahead and stand it up. Carefully. So we're just standing your left foot into the mat or the ground, whatever, and just bring that right leg up, flex your foot, and we're just holding this here. It got windy. Flex your foot, just hold it. So that core is tight. Engage all the way through your spine, flexing that foot, holding here for just five. We're going to switch the legs in four, in three, two, and one. So we put the right foot down, left leg is up. Again, same thing, flex that foot, and hold. We're going to go right into a side crunch. You got about 15 seconds. If you feel a little, you know, shaky, that's okay. If you're not able to hold it, that's okay. And one. So we're going to go ahead and bring the right leg up and tap that foot down. So you're bending, crunching, hand behind the head, and it's a toe tap. Slowly lower that leg down. We're not in a hurry. You have about 10 seconds and we'll switch sides.
Keep going. In four, we're going to transition into a basic crunch in three, two, and one. Hands behind your head, chin away from the chest, feet on the ground.
On the ocean,
chin away from the chest, pressing your way up towards the sky. We're doing this outside with
me. Like I was single
later today.
To make a heart open.
Hold it. We're going to bring that right leg up in three, two, and one. Right leg up.
chase. Two and one. Now pull the lips. Squeeze your bottom. Squeeze. You're going to move four, three, two, and one. For top side. Grab a quick sip of water if you need it. We're going to go right into a plank. So I love my plank. You know I love these planks. Join me in three. Tall plank, arms straight, and two and one. Here we go. So straight line, right, straight line. If this is too much for you, drop those knees down.
Down. So we're going to go back to our glute bridge. We're just going to hold it for about 20 seconds and we're going to go back through our plank series and then we'll switch it up and go on to something else. So when you're ready, meet me in this glute bridge right here. Just squeeze your bottom. We'll give those arms a break for just a second. Squeeze and hold. Oh, how are you guys doing? In three, two, and one. So go ahead. Side plank, and I'm going to offer you some options. You got about 10 seconds. Hi, Monica. How's it going? Three, two, and one. So go ahead. Come back into our side plank. So team, listen. You can stay right here, right? You can bring that bottom leg down. I'm going to offer you an option to crunch right here. I brought my bottom leg down. You can leave those legs extended. You have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Again, you can sexy transition, roll it over again. I'm not doing that. So again, we lift it up. So you can have those legs extended and crunch like this. Right, or you can bring that bottom leg down. You got 15 seconds. 10 seconds here. You're doing great. Meet yourself wherever you are. In 4, 3, 2, and 1. Team, well done. So when you're ready, we're going to go back into that basic crunch. This time, I'm going to have you bring your feet. Legs in that tabletop, hands behind your head, we just crunch out. Our chin away from the chest. You're doing great. You have about 10 more seconds. And then we're going to crunch right elbow to left knee. So it really doesn't matter what side you start on, we'll give them both. In 3, 2, and 1. So right elbow, left knee. In that tabletop position is too much. You go ahead and bring it down. You're going to 10 more seconds with this. And we're going to add on. In 3, 2, and 1. So we're going to go right elbow, left knee, center, left elbow, right. And push. There really was no break. I get that. We'll take one in about 30 seconds. If you need it. So I like to talk about knee versus arm. In 3, 2, and 1. Take a moment. Grab some water. Grab some water. Hang on. Second. Take a second. So, we're going to go into a hollow hold real quick. And we talked about this in one of my other classes that I've done. So come back and that like the tabletop on your back. Okay? Go ahead and lift those kind of two shoulders off the mat. Okay? So this leg is where you warm up for that hold. And that's totally fine. Right? If you feel like maybe you can do a little more, right? I'm going to extend this like this. You lower them down. Right hand up. Left hand up. Maybe this is where you are. And then hands behind the head. Right? So figure out where your hold is and just hold it here for 20 seconds. Here we go. Grab that water. How's it going? I got some dog hair right now. We're going to go back to our bicycle, and then we're going to go right back into those planks. So one more round. 10 seconds out. So grab that water if you need it. Take it. for three, two, and one, slow it down. So just pausing at the top. In four, we're going to speed it up in three. And then into those mountain climbers. In five, in four, in three, two, and one. Work.
right? Progress, not perfection. Every instructor say the same thing. Two, one more. Lift it up. You have four. Here for three. Two and one. Talk to time. We're going to do it one more time. One more time. In four. In three. Two and one. Here we go. Hold. 10 seconds. In five. In four. Three, two, and one. Shift your back and just feel a little pelvic pose. We're going to come back on our back. Lay a flat arm. Long behind you. Legs long at the front. And we just slowly push your back and then mat. Slowly lower yourself up. As you bring yourself up and then down slowly. Lower yourself right back down.
Not done yet, not done, don't run. Anyway, sending love and light. Peace out to you. Thank you so much. Have a great day.